Some Class A boys action now. Central High 9-5. Ringling at 1-9. And I'll tell you, it showed tonight. Landon Johnson for the corner three. Basket good. Central High gets off and running. 11-0 start, including this basket by Luke Thrasher. Sick name, even sicker basket for Central High. Of course, you had to expect the big star Ethan Brummett from downtown. Nails the three. Bronchos get the win 65-38 in blowout fashion.